I commit myself to devote solely for your welfare with my love for you and to our children. I am so thankful that God blessed us with a wonderful marriage, looking at the situation that we are now with our two professional sons and a wonderful daughter. As we moved on after this silver wedding anniversary, I will strive to do better for this family, so that eventually we, together with our children and the succeeding descendants, will live and enjoy a lasting, comfortable life with the grace of God. Left me black and blue. I was
senseless, battered and defenseless. Hi, honey. This message comes from the bottom of my heart. I knew from the start that you are a God-given gift to me. 25 years had passed. It seems like we didn't notice the hardships of rearing a family. Barely still alive. Found your
wish to renew to you my promise of love and fidelity, which I made to you before the church on the day of our marriage 55 years ago.
I, Nancy, wish to renew to you my promise of love and fidelity, which I made to you before the church on the day of our marriage 25 years ago.
My existence on this earth, from the love and warmth and that I have received, thank you very much, Mom and Dad, for keeping up the strong bonds that you have developed. All your hardships and efforts through 25 years is not easy. Through your passionate care and concerns as married individuals and as role model parents, Mom and Dad, for bringing us up successfully, for finishing school, and for everything they have given us. Throughout our lives, and until now, they have given us the very best they could offer and has helped us so many times in our lives. Thank you so much, Mom and Dad.